of Belfast seemed to be at the welcome to Princess Margaret at the famous Harland and Wolff shipyard. Her Royal Highness had crossed the water to launch the Royal Mail Line's new vessel. The chairman of the shipbuilders and shipping line attended her on the launching platform. The ceremony went with royal precision as the princess named the liner Amazon. The handsome 20,000-tonner and two sister ships will enter Royal Mail's South American service next year.